he spoke to the effort by the union to block the closure by approaching the Court of Appeal.
The union chief of the Guyana Agriculture Workers Union, GAU, Mr. Komal Chan, said that they approached the courts to stop the closure of the three latest sugar factories, Skeldon, Rose Hall, and Enmore. He said that the appeal courts did not grant the injunction.
It was not approved by the judges.
The union chief said that they then approached the Caribbean Court of Justice for the injunction.
We hurriedly went to the Caribbean Court of Justice.
Chan said that they were told that it was agreed that the Caribbean Court of Justice would put together a select group of judges to discuss Gaisuku's case and that the union has hired two lawyers to represent them.
We were advised that the Caribbean Court of Justice has set up a panel of judges to hear our arguments, which would be conducted by two lawyers, one in Guyana and one in Trinidad.
He said the executive of the union is working hard
to block the closure of the three estates, Skeldon, Enmore, and Rosal, this month end.
Mr. Chan said that the plight of the sugar workers is also a nagging reality on the union's agenda. He noted that he is still worried because the government is making promises, but they are not keeping them.
The plight of the workers and the fact that they will not yet get the, they will not be able to get their severance pay, despite the assurance by the president that the workers will get the severance pay. He didn't mention when, but one thought it would be imminent. The chairman of Gaisuku, that is Professor Clive Thomas, made a statement that the workers will get their severance pay not later than the 31st of December. We also had a statement from Vice President Harmon that there will be a delay in the closure of the estates. We saw all those assurance and statement by these eminent persons have not been realized.
The union head said that while the workers are being told they will be paid, the management of Gaisuku is complaining that it is broke.
We now have a statement by Minister Holder, as is reported in today's paper, that the workers will be paid in January. He did not say when. And then he didn't say where the money will be obtained, because Gaisuku informed the union at a meeting 2 days ago that it is broke. We are aware that $6.3 billion had been approved in the budget. Gaisuku said that sum of money, however, is for the operation of the three remaining estates.
The GAU head said that he is holding out little hopes as it pertains to the payment of the sugar workers.
Until the workers receive the money, they can then be assured.
For Channel 2 Headline News, I am Wendell Jeffrey.